guys, and today I have a training package from Travis underscore the underscore puppy, and I'll leave her Instagram down below in the description box. If you don't know this person already, she actually sent me fan mail, and that was my first ever fan mail package ever, so be sure to check out that video as well. Here is Dino. Oh my goodness, and it's this adorable Gudetama memo paper. It says, "Hi, thank you so much for trading with me. I hope I gave you enough extras. You are an awesome squishy collector. Thank you." And it has this really cute drawing on it. And she gave me this really cute clothespin with some memo papers. And I love Gudetama, so this is awesome. So here's the trade item, nicely packaged in bubble. And it came in this really cute Sanrio bag. So we traded for this peach, and right when I opened it, it smelled like peach. Squish this. Oh my goodness, it's so squishy. I have to say that this peach is actually super soft, and it's a lot softer than this first reproduced one. This literally feels like a marshmallow. I can't stop squishing it. And here's the packaging. I'm not really sure how this goes together, but I'll figure it out somehow. So I think I figured it out. I kind of just taped it on the bottom, and let's see. Yep, I'm pretty sure this is right. And I also traded for this panda bone with a red bow. And this is super soft. Here are the extras along with the memo paper, bagel or donut. Whoa, that's really soft. It's pretty squishy too. And this next extra, she gave me this strawberry biscuit. And do you guys remember my fan mail package? I got this regular biscuit. They're 20 now. Oh, never mind. This one has a face on it, and this is super cute. She also gave me this really cute eraser. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This package actually came really fast. It came in one day. Please remember to check her out, and please like, comment, subscribe. Bye!